Tell me if this sounds a little familiar. It's the dog days of summer and your car has been parked outside all day long. You dread opening the door, right? I mean, you know it's going to be hotter than... Yeah, that place. But you need to get going, so you grit your teeth, throw open the door, and get blasted by the furnace that's your interior. Oh my gosh, it feels like you're on the sun. It's hard to get in, much less going. So what can you do about it? Well, other than move to a cooler climate, although lately it seems that would have to be Alaska or Canada to escape the heat, you do have other less drastic options. Like most things, some are simple and free, and others are simple and cost a few dollars. Let's start with my preferred way, simple and free. Find some shade and park there. See, I told you it was simple. Even if your car won't be in the shade all day, some shade is better than none. If you have choices, pick a spot that will have shade in the middle of the day when the sun is the worst. If there's no shade, then park with the sun beating down into the rear window rather than the front to avoid the steering wheel and front seats from getting hot. Here's another free tip. Use your sunroof to keep the heat down. 40 to 50% of the new Ford or Dodge cars we stock have a sunroof, so there's a good chance you do too. Simply close the shade 90% of the way and push the button for vent mode. This will open the back of your sunroof an inch or so to let all that awful heat out. Remember your basic science from school? Heat rises and cold air sinks. The last of the freebies is to leave your windows cracked a half inch or so. This works the same way as your sunroof, but three times better. I think three times, but maybe. Either way, it's a simple and free way to help cool down the inside of your car or truck. Here are a few more that are not free, but certainly are not expensive. First up is a windshield sunshade. These windshield covers keep harmful rays out of your vehicle, and while it will still be warm inside, they do help keep the temperature down. Also, sunshades will allow the car to cool faster, reducing the time you need to use air conditioning on high, which can save you some money and gas. Hey, this will make this a freebie as well. How about that? How about putting some sunglasses on your car? No, not literally. I mean, get your windows tinted. Did you know that your interior can be up to 50% cooler with tint installed? Most cars can be tinted for less than $100. Seems pretty reasonable to me. Last, but certainly not least, is my personal favorite. You're going to need a few things. Number one, a pickup truck. Number two, a roll of plastic. Number three, a lot of water, about 540 gallons of it. Number four, some friends and nice cold drinks. And if you want to learn how to make your own pool in the back of a truck bed, come by and see us at Waldorf Ford and Dodge. We're located on Route 301 North in Waldorf, just 15 minutes south of Washington, D.C. Yeah, guys! Woo! Summertime! Woo!